On March the 15th, Thai media reported about an attack on a senior citizen in Bangkok. The story provoked anger among social media users. CCTV shows a motorcycle clipping a motorized handcart coming from the opposite direction, causing the bike to topple over. The motorcyclist lost his temper, followed the 82-year-old cart rider, and aggressively kicked him to the ground. The unconscious old man was sent to the hospital for treatment and is now recovering. 21-year-old Narathon Sodiyang was later arrested and confessed to the crime, saying he was angry that the old man didn't stop to help.